हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज क्लास 11 इंग्लिश ग्रामर, टॉपिक डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. इन दिस टॉपिक आई विल टीच यू टुडे इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस. इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव टॉट यू रूल्स ऑफ डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. नाउ इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस. Interrogative sentence is divided into two parts, you know. First, verbal type or yes or no type sentence. Second, WH type. First, verbal type or yes or no type. Which sentence begins with helping verb? Which sentence begins with helping verb like does, do, did, is, am, are, was, were, had, have, had, etc. is called verbal type sentence. Okay? Example, do you want to play hockey? You can give answer, yes, I play. Yeah, you can give answer, no, I don't play. Okay? Are you going to market? You can give answer, yes, I am going to market, or I don't. Okay, I am not going. No, I am not going to market. Note, this type is simple to understand. Listen, this type sentences is simple to understand as it helps in asking a question. We use question mark. Okay, at its end. Clear? Now rule, reporting verb set two changes into asked, inquired or demand, etc. Reporting verb says two changes into asked, inquired, demand, etc. Clear? Now, reporting verb say two changes into asked, inquired, etc. Reporting verb asked, inquired, ask and ask do not change. The sentence of reported speech changes into assertive sentence. We remove question mark and put full stop. Okay? Now rule D, we use connecting word if or whether to connect reporting verb and reported speech. Next, we follow the previous rule. Whatever I had taught in previous classes, you have to follow. Whether is used for twice. Okay? When option is given, we will use whether. Example, first, Hari said to me, are you reading a book? Hari said to me, are you reading a book? Listen. This is a reporting verb and this is reported speech. You know, reporting verb is in past tense. Set to changes into asked. That's why Hari asked me. If we use connecting verb, if to connect reporting verb and reported speech. You know, are you reading a book? It is a present continuous tense. Present continuous tense, interrogative sentence. You know, interrogative sentence is running here. You know, in indirect speech, the sentence changes into assertive. Interrogative sentence changes into assertive sentence. You is here, second person, you know, second person changes according to object. Here, me is object. What is subjective case of me? You know, it will I. Okay, that's why we put here I. You know, we use helping verb, you know, are you reading a book? It is a present continuous tense. Present continuous tense changes changes into past continuous tense in indirect speech. You know, we use helping verb was with I. That's why we put was here, reading a book. Okay, listen again. Hari asked me if I was reading a book. Clear? Now, second example. I said to him, can you tell me what the time is? In this sentence, this is a reporting verb, you know, and this is reported speech. Reporting verb is in past tense. Okay, that's why the tense of reported speech will change. Said to change senses into asked. I asked him. Okay, can you tell me what the time is? We use connecting word if. You is here second person and him reporting verb, him is object. What is the subjective case of him? You know, he could changes, you know, into can changes into could. He asked him if he could tell. Me is here. Me is first person. Objective case. Okay. What, and it will change according to subject. Okay. I asked him if he could tell him if what the time was. Okay. What the time is here given, that's why it will change. It will change into was. Clear? Listen again. I asked him if he could tell me. Me is given here. Me is first person. It will change according to subject. Subject is given here. I. Okay, you know. I is subjective case and me is objective case. That's why it will here. Me will not change. I asked him if he could tell me what the time was. Okay. Now second WH type, you know which sentence begin with WH word like what, where, how, why, etc. is called WH type sentence. Example, when did he help me? Yeah, how are you? What are you doing? Okay. Now rule A, we use WH words like what, where, why, who, when, and how as connective words to connect reporting verb and reported speech. Okay, we follow the previous rules. Clear? Now examples, he said to me, where do you live? You know, he said to me is reporting verb. Where do you live? Reported speech. Said to changes into asked. If reporting verb is in past tense, he asked me, you know, WH word will be used as connecting word in indirect speech. Where, here subject is you and here object is me. You is the second person, that's why it will change according to object. What is the subjective case of me? I. Where do you live? This is a simple present tense. It will change into simple past tense. And the sentence of reported speech will be changed into assertive sentence. That's why where I lived. Okay, clear? सेकेंड ही सेज टू मोहन हाउ मच मनी डू यू वॉन्ट इन दिस सेंटेंस ही सेज टू मोहन रिपोर्टिंग वर्ड हाउ मच मनी डू यू वॉन्ट रिपोर्टेड हिज स्पीच क्लियर एंड हियर सेज गिवेन इट मीन्स रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब इज इन प्रेजेंट टेंस दैट्स वाई द टेंस ऑफ रिपोर्टेड स्पीच डज नॉट चेंज He asks, says to changes into ask Mohan, how much money? How much money here you is given? You is second person, you know F O N 1 2 3. First person change according to subject, second person changes according to object, third person no change. Here you is given, it is a second person. That's why it will change according to According to object. Here Mohan is given. Mohan is a third person, you know. And he asked Mohan how much money and what pronoun we use in the place of Mohan? He. Okay? He wants. It will change into assertive sentence. Okay? Students, today's lecture is over. Thank you all of you.